appreciate you being here. We're going to sing you some lovely songs. We hope that you are happier when you finish hearing us, even though our songs are about smallpox letters and barbershop stabbings. So maybe we should start off with a little barbershop stabbing. My great-grandmother, Asako Fukami, was a mail-order bride from Japan, and she moved to Victoria, BC, and met her new husband, who was a barber, and their clientele was primarily lumberjacks. So this tiny woman was cutting lumberjacks' hair. And I found out what the Me Too movement was back in the day. She got one of the lumberjacks got a little bit too gropey with his hands during the haircut and received some scissors in his thigh. Oh. That's how they did it back then, ladies.
You never know.
This is fun. So we released a new album in May called Citizen Alien, which is it's got a lot of stories about our families. As we know, our families have some crazy stories. A lot of you probably have some that you'll come and tell me tonight in the contact room. So we have stories about, doesn't sound too cheerful. There's a letter to a bride in Husavik saying basically don't come to Canada. Don't believe the propaganda, because it was written in a smallpox quarantine and new in the, what do they call it, paradise, which was Gimli, of course, New Iceland. And Devon has some Icelandic history, which we mined. And there's a, well, let's sing a little. I'd like to talk a lot. So we really don't have time for that tonight. So here's a little lullaby about the circle of life. Two lovers go for a walk and they get eaten by vultures. But the vultures are very happy.
Thank you.
called the theremin, and I'll explain it to you in the contact room, because we don't have time. But I was very fortunate to play with the Winnipeg Symphony Orchestra a few times. And if you would like to know how to terrify the bejesus out of a folk singer, put her in front of the Winnipeg Symphony Orchestra with a theremin. And I may have peed my dress just a tiny bit. But I think I did it. We'll end with a little song. It's kind of a political song. I accidentally wrote it about Rob Ford. But surprisingly, it can be applied to, you know, to any orange-haired freak. It's called Gravity in a Ladder of Gold. It's always astounding to see how far people will go. Thank you very much for your attention. We're Leaf Rapids. This is Chris Dunn, Joanna Miller, and Devin Latimer, and I'm Keri Latimer. Dream.